Hey guys, welcome to my channel. So today in this video we are going to create this awesome looking liquid text animation in After Effects, and it is very simple to make. It won't take more than few minutes to make this kind of animation. So without further ado, let's get started. We'll start with by creating a new composition. Let's call it text, and then select the text tool and type our text. Make sure you're using a symmetrical font for this particular animation, and I'm using Poppins. Poppins is a free font from Google Fonts. Also make sure that both fill and stroke are enabled, and the stroke thickness is at least 6 pixels. Okay, so once we are done with this, let's align the text to the center. Now go into the drop down menu and click on animate. Select fill color opacity. Now we have one animator for fill. We'll create another animator for stroke. Okay, now we are done with this. Now change the fill opacity to 0 and stroke opacity to 0 as well. Go into the range selector, click on the start clock to set the keyframe. Do the same thing for stroke. Now move the indicator 2 seconds forward, and then change the start value to 100%. Do the same thing for fill. Okay, now the second thing that we need to do is go into advanced and turn on the randomize order. Change the random seed to 1 for fill. Repeat the same process for stroke. Turn on the randomize order. Leave the random seed to 0. Now we get this very beautiful animation. All right. So now to make this even more exciting, we can do is change the start value for fill to 50%. So this will give us a very nice effect. You can see here. So this is a very nice effect. You can use this effect even for some of your titles. So this gives us a beautiful effect. Now we are done with this particular text. We'll create one more text. Just duplicate this value and change the text to text. Bring it down and let's align this both to the center. All right. Alright, so now we are done with this. You can also change the random seed in this particular text to something different to make it even more, to create some more random order for our opacity. Okay, so we can go into the fill random for text and change the random seed to something like 3. Okay, so it will give us some random, even more random effect for this. So now that we are done with the text part, text animation part, we will create one more composition for the liquid animation. So we'll call it liquid. Okay, now drag our text composition into the liquid composition. All right, I'll bring this marker to 10 seconds. Okay. So now let's start applying effects one by one. We'll go to the effects and type in scale wipe. So drag this on our text earlier and change the stretch to 10 and direction to 0. So this is something that we get. To adjust this, we have to do something like this. Adjust it to your liking. So I think so this looks perfect. Now duplicate this effect so that we can apply the similar effect to the bottom text, right? So change the direction to 180 degree, and then adjust the bottom text to your liking. So I think so this is perfect. Okay, so now we are done with the scale wipe. We will choose another effect, which is CC smear. Apply to our text layer and change the reach to -100, and radius will be 300. Okay. So now you have these handles, so you can just use this handle to change this. We can create this awesome okay. So this is for our top text. Now again duplicate smear for our bottom text and do the same thing. Use these handles to bring this down. You can play around with this until it comes to your liking. So this is perfect. Now we are done with this effect. We will select, we'll search for liquify effect. Apply to our text. Now here we have something called wrap tools, and here we can change the brush size to 200. And the pressure to 100. Now you can use any of this brush. I'll be using this one. Just it gives us a very nice liquid effect. You can play around with this. Okay, so make it as fluid looking as possible. So we are done with the liquify effect. Let's move on to another effect, which is known as shift channel. The shift channels will give us that RGB effect which we saw in the animation. So here we have to duplicate the text a couple more times. So we need three layers of the same text, each for one color. Now for this one, we will rename it red. Second, we'll rename it to green. And the third, we'll rename it to blue. So each layer will deal with that particular color. Now go to the shift channel effect and turn off the green and blue for the red layer. Pull off, and blue also pull off. Okay. Now do the same thing for green. Green, you need to turn off the red and blue. For blue, you need to turn on the red and green. Okay, now another thing you need to do is change the mode to add. Okay, so we are done with this one. Now let's change the distortion mesh in liquify effect. We'll change the distortion mesh for red to minus 60. And for blue, sorry, and for green, we'll change it to 60, plus 60. So we are slowly going there. Now that we are done with this, we'll create one adjustment layer to apply few more effects. We'll call this effects. Okay, now let us start applying these effects. The first one is fast box blur. Drag it on our effects layer. Change the radius to 1 and iteration to 1 as well. Okay, so we get this very subtle blur effect. Now go to levels, apply it on our effects layer, and just bring this handle to your right. Okay, so that's done. Now go into noise, select the noise effect, apply it on the effects layer. This will add some noise to our animation. Change the amount of noise to 10%. Okay, so it will apply some noise on our animation. Now the last effect that we need to add is the wave wrap. Wave warp. Okay, so apply this to our effects and change the height to 5, wave width to 120, and the direction to 0. So now that we are done with this animation, let me render it out for you. So this is how the animation looks, and hope you like this video. If you did like this video, please click on the like button and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Until next time, have a good day.